Meanwhile, I guess they have decided that Vladimir Guerrero Jr. is a bit too much of a nuisance not being in the lineup, and they're just going to kind of pin him down in the far corner there and not let him move. Taped him to the railing. Vladdy taped to the railing. And Springer sees the camera. We see you, George.